start. Okay, currently we are standing inside the Surajkund Lake. This is a lake which has been built by Maharaja Suraj Pal of Tomar dynasty in the 10th century. And it has been built in an amphitheater-like fashion. You can see on that portion, there is an entrance for the water to come in. And during the rainy season, water was stored here. And the same was being utilized during the summer season. And this Maharaja Suraj Pal was a devout of sun god. And he has even built a sun temple nearby as well. And so this is the Surajkund. And Surajkund literally means the lake of the sun. And Kund in Hindi means lake, and Suraj is the sun. So this is the Surajkund. And this is currently falls on the south side of the Delhi, and it's inside the Faridabad district of the Haryana state currently. And entry, there is an archaeological side of India. This is a protected monument by ASI. And ASI prescribes a certain fee for 20 bucks for Indian nationals and approximately 100 rupees for the foreign nationals. And so you can come and enjoy, and you can see this is a 10th century, means like 1000-year-old lake this is. So you can imagine this much of water in one rainy season was enough to serve the nearby almost Faridabad area at that time. But this quantity of water may not be enough in today's terms to serve even one apartment for a near people. You can just imagine that our demands have drastically grown up over the period of time. So this is how the Surajkund Lake looks like. Currently there is no water, it's all dried up, and in the rainy season there is a lot of greenery because of the water over there. So you can come and visit Surajkund. That's it.